Gotta remember how this encounter works, bro. I don't know why I just like threw a grenade over on your side, but I did.
Huge.
Yeah, it didn't do anything. I just had a big brain idea for next encounter. It's not gonna make anything any worse. I mean, it can only help. I'm going to do it.
Big.
Switching a fragment. Gonna put on the one where you're in your super, it causes targets to ignite. So I feel like half the time I'm in my super when I'm doing Confluxes.
Large.
Let's go.
I'm ready. Mass Devour.
The orbs in my well.
No abilities for the overload.
Okay. Did he die? I don't even know.
Yeah, there's just a barrier there now.
Hi, shit. Thank you. Mr. Bauer. How did I not get marked? Oh, I'll take it.
Barrier.
We're letting right. Okay, things going down.
My steel is not reaching that far.
Overload on left is out too.
Everything was just teleported up to me. Running a barrier sack.
Got middle under control. Good. Brace my... I'm gonna have a barrier sack, I think. Yeah, okay. It's just booped away.
It's fine, I killed mine, that would have sacked.
Okay, we're done. Rapid fire wyvern on my side.
He is chasing very hard.
I'm killing him. He gone.
That's so big.
Embodiment of the War Beast. What is that?
Doomfang ornament.
Oh, let's go.
All right, I'm good. Yep. Just had to unbox that real quick. It just occurred to me that with the blue changes, there's no way for me to get a harsh language anymore.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, well.
Speedrunning these oracles.
That's not big. My hammer, there was luckily a goblin to catch it across the room. Oop, that Sunspot does not break that oracle. Good.
Right, I'm ready.
Dead. Spawn.
Crazy.
It's so random. Like, sometimes, I think it depends how fast I load in. Like, if I load in slow, I don't spawn undead.
Ready? One,
two, three. You can grab three after. It's gonna be L1.
Cut.
I'll be watching it just in case, but.
Good.
Ever I swap to a sniper, doesn't matter. One. They're all on my side. It's 1, 3, 2.
Okay.
You can get 3 and 2.
Okay.
Joke.
Ready. Swap it in. Inventory was small. I'll check my side.
It's R3, L1, L3, R3. You can get both threes.
Okay. Just need to find a couple kills.
I'm gonna blow up fanatics on the stairs.
Okay.
Still there, by the way. Just careful when you come up.
Yeah. Alright, I'm good.
One.
Two.
Three. Here, switch sides.
Cut. So you can get a couple kills.
Yep. A lot of fanatics in the center.
I'm good. Oh.
Blocking each other. Watch out, fanatic right there.
Yep.
One. Okay, I got two.
Okay. One, three.
Gotta build my super. Alright. Come on over.
I'm ready.
I stood the whole time. I just threw my worm at it, and I don't even know if I had a nade.
Yeah, I did a double take there. I was like, am I far enough away for this kill? Remember the bathroom real quick?
Yep. every time I see recombination or whatever, reconstruction pop up on my screen, I think I've spotted. We have T-Crash. T-Crash across.
All right, I'm back.
Yeah, I invited you. Right. Alrighty. Starting.
Mars Minnow. On my way out. Out of Mars.
Keep the gatekeeper.
come out.
Two turrets in there.
So I'll play him making it in. And then...
You did make it in? Okay.
Yeah, yeah. Man.
Sack.
On my way out. I'm out.
Sack, there be. I'm gonna double check. Yep.
All right. Now is this done? On my way out.
All right, going in. Alright, I'm good.
Oh.
Alright.
Do you need a finny?
No, I'm good.
Alright, just push off.
Please go off the map, bro. There you go. Got an airline. Bubble.
Watch to put it on the turn, but well.
Very weak. I have to pop super and drop relic.
It's fine. I'll get that.
Almost made the egregious mistake of trying to kill the wyvern with the relic.
Really good.
Nice.
Alright, I will wait for loot and hopefully I spawn on the correct side this time.
Nope. Don't shoot the wrong oracle, Newo. Yep. Dude, if I shoot the wrong oracle, I'm gonna be so mad at myself.
That'll be unfortunate.
You're in the fire team, right? What is going on? Close.
Yes.
I do not trust invite only on something like this. Alright, you're good.
Yeah, we rally.
I have plenty of heavy on the ground too, so Xeno ammo will not be a problem.
Here's, I'm out of rally flags.
I am not. Alright. Timer.
Yep.
Alright, starting. Well, checking I'm not still in reserves. Oh, I was. Timer.
Timer refreshed.
Alright, I am chilling. Got two more harpies on your side to refresh your timer.
Yeah.
Mars.
5, 2, 4, 5, 2, 4, 5, 2, 5, 3, 6, 5, 3, 6, 5, 3, 6, 5, 3, 6.
Chop the relic.
3 Isidium. 3, 5, 1. Mulling early.
Yeah. 3, 2, 1. Damage. Dropping relic. Stuck.
Gotcha.
Wait, never mind. I lied. Well, oh, never mind. Alright.
Make sure to bait him.
Yep. Finding your harpies. I'm gonna have to dip out here in a second.
That's fine. Give me the harpies.
He's still looking at me. Oh no! Oh, we're good. That was close. Alright. I was literally 1 HP, Venus.
3, 5, 4. 3, 5, 4.
3, 5, 4.
I said Venus.
How much health the wrong one?
5, 2, 1.
Portal is open. 5, 2, 1.
Yes, 5, 2, 1. Three, one, two.
3, 1, 2.
3, 1, 2.
Another
relic.
Got it. GG! Bro, it's you don't even understand. I was 1 fucking HP.
Almost had a prey moment.
Oh my god. I almost tossed that so hard. Yeah, first try. Oh, I got Vex too. so I don't have touch mouse.
Let's make it to Atheon. I'm just happy you didn't have any Atheon moments, because my original duo Flawless, I had a very tragic Atheon moment of dying to the relic as Atheon died.
Bro, I was trying to bait, but I didn't have my well, and my rift ran out. And then I think it was the Arc Harpy started getting after me. Oh my god.
Dude, the Harpies are scary here.